most popular. Their full names. I will not attempt to pronounce their last names. I have read some of these articles. Here you can see this is Bjorn with his band Hootenanny. So he and Benny were in bands before ABBA. Here's Benny in there somewhere. It says back third from right. So here, I guess maybe Benny. There we go. Bjorn. Annie, Freed or Frida. Benny and Agnetha. I don't know if that's actually how you pronounce her name, Agnetha, but that's what it looks like to me. I'm sorry if I'm mispronouncing it. Oh yeah, interesting. Sears. Very fancy. Here is the story of the ABBA logo backward bean. This says that it was created by a Swedish graphic artist who thought the B should be turned to the A since they were couples. However, the official origin story on the band's website gives credit to the photographer Wolfgang Boopy Heilemann, in which he said he had each member hold an initial of their first name, and it turns out Benny had reversed his, and they kept it that way. Those are some beautiful dresses. especially